this is about. If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels. Who's up for a bite?
Huh.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from.
Oh yeah, Sil blossoms.
So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
backstory, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
To replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. Shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting. Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
What's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. Allow me to take your order. You do know this is a restaurant. Anything catch your eye? The local lineup. Much obliged. Oh, this one's especially nasty. Much obliged. We have a sumptuous selection. Take care out there.
Ready to set sail.
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good.
Oh. Most intriguing, Noct.
Huh?
So, So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, I need to rush to Happily Ever After.
Wow, still can't believe you're actually tying the knot.
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again. Tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy. We're in the money. We're in the money.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried.
Back with us? Better than
ever.
Seafood would make you happy, especially something this big.
What it's gained in size will have lost in flavor.
That's what you're hung up about.
Take this!
How are we?
Getting by.
Object. Can you help me?
No. Okay, I'll be right there.
Thanks. Spaced out a second.
Nah. Don't sweat it. Don't. Happens to the best of us.
Watch yourself, Knox.
I know.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Dig the night view.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? Good luck out there.
Take a look at this.
What about it?
Wow, this place is so romantic.
Then you get to enjoy it with us.
All three of us.
You are a lucky man.
Smells good.
This bites. How am I supposed to make my deliveries? I can't recall having a better meal.
You can find better in Altitia.
Welcome back. What do you feel like having today? Take a look at the menu. Anything catch your eye? We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers. Thank you for your patronage.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite.
So we can take.
All this about the port closing.
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
Feels nice here. Thank you.
time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Good morning, fellas.
Sun come up already?
We've been out all night.
I think that's our cue to call it a day.
What time?
Sure thing!
You ready?
Keep it together.
Take cover and heal up.
Bronco!
Got it!
Duly noted.
Seafood would make you happy, especially something this big.
Ha-cha! And it's gained in size, will have lost in flavor.
That's what you're hung up about.
Watch the enemy's movements.
Yep, right. Got it.
Bit of more than we can chew.
Any ideas? Anyone? Glad to be in service.
Prompto, can you help Noct?
Okay, I'll be right there.
Yeah!
Right there!
Hey, Noct! Yeah. Warp strike to catch him off guard! You're mine!
Got some respect, Gladio! Huh.
Saved you.
No! Here goes nothing!
Focus, Knight! Take them all one at a time!
Alright, boys, we're in the home stretch!
Nope's in trouble, Gladio.
On my way.
Feeling all right?
I've had worse near-death experiences.
Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
Thought it would never end.
Huh? And here we are.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Do we have to walk?
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Thank you kindly.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that. Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
from behind.
These look like they're fit to be cooked.
Let's go get us some dinner.
Never fear! Pronto's here!
Now it's time to go to town. Give them hell, Mark.
Glad.
Focus, not. Burn your enemies out the back.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. Nice here.
Makes me want to take a nap.
Could really use a bath.
Yeah.
Real nice here.
Indeed.
I can't just leave my car and walk home. I can't just leave my car and walk home.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Yeah!
I made.
Impressive.
Yep.
Yeah!
How are we?
Getting by.
Pronto! Here goes!
Woo! We got some Stay real down. Chemistry here! Ha!
Wanna team up? Stay close.
Got it. Take care of you and
this one's just for you!
Watch out!
Biggie! You're on fire today!
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Use a break.
Worse. I'm starving.
Are we there yet?
Getting dark.
Better brighten things up.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you. Here.
Yeah.
Sleepy.
Are we there yet?